Hello, Matt. My name's Carl. Nice to meet you.
Hi, Carl.
So your doctor's referred you for what we call a fit-to-fly test. Just to make it clear, the test isn't designed to say whether you can or can't fly. The test is designed to see whether you need to take supplemental oxygen on a flight or not. So the aim of the test is to check how you're going to be breathing and what your oxygen levels are going to be doing while you're up in the plane. So at the moment, you're breathing 21% oxygen. When you go up into a plane, the oxygen levels can drop to as much as 15%. So we need to check whether you're going to be okay on the flight or whether you're going to need to take any oxygen with you. So what we're going to do in a second, I'm going to give you a mouthpiece to hold on to. You're going to be breathing that 15% oxygen. I'm going to be monitoring your oxygen levels on here, making sure everything's okay. During the test, if your oxygen levels drop to a level where we're unhappy, we'll stop the test there, and the likelihood is that you will need to take oxygen on the flight. If, however, everything's fine by the end of the test, we get to 20 minutes and your oxygen levels are okay, then that would suggest that you shouldn't need to take oxygen with you when you go on the flight. Does that all sound okay?
Yeah.
Lovely. So, first thing I'm going to do, pop a oxygen saturation monitor on your finger so that I can measure the oxygen levels while you're conducting the test. So if I can pop that on a finger, and we'll just make sure we're getting a good signal. Okay, so here's some nose pegs for you to wear. If you wouldn't mind popping those onto your nose for me, please. So this is the device I'm going to ask you to breathe through. As you can see, it's like a diver's mouthpiece. You need to get those two edges into the corners of your mouth, and you need to bite on the two prongs at the front there. Is that okay?
Yeah.
So if you hold onto the handle, pop your mouth onto the tube, lips tight, neck and shoulders relaxed, just keep breathing away. So I'm going to be monitoring your oxygen levels while you're doing that, and if there's anything we need to stop the test for, I'll come and let you know. And as I say, you'll be on there for a maximum of 20 minutes. Okay, well, first thing I'm going to do is prop the probe onto your finger. If I could have one of those. So while we're just waiting for that to stabilize, do you have any questions at all?
No.
No, fantastic. And while we're waiting, I'll just pop this mask over your nose and mouth. Okay. Do that up, make sure that's nice and snug. Not too tight that for you, is that okay?
Yes.
Make sure there's no leaks. Fantastic. Okay, so I'm going to start the test now. I'm going to let the 15% oxygen come through the mask, just nice and relaxed, and I'll stay with you, but we'll just keep an eye on the oxygen levels as you're breathing there, okay?
Yeah.
Fantastic. Okay, Matt, that's 20 minutes up. Well done. We can take the mask off for you now. I'll go away, I'll analyse that result, and then I'll let the doctor know what the outcome of the test is, and they'll be in touch about whether you need to have any oxygen on the flight or not. Is that all okay?
Yeah.